What if the moon were replaced by something else? Let's begin. This is Part-2 of our sky comparison series. If you missed Part-1, check it out from the card above. Io is the most volcanically active body in the solar system, with over 400 active volcanoes erupting across its surface. Callisto's surface is older than any other known body, a frozen record of 4 billion years of cosmic collisions. Titan has lakes, rivers, and rain, but made of liquid methane, not water. It's Earth-like, but not quite Earth. Ganymede is the only moon with its own magnetic field. It's like a bigger, icy twin of our moon, but with a secret internal ocean. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. TOI 700D orbits within the habitable zone of its star, a rare super-Earth where liquid water could exist. Surface temperatures on 55 Cancri E are so extreme, it's been called a lava planet, where rocks might vaporize. Kepler 22b was the first confirmed planet in a star's habitable zone, about twice the size of Earth, and potentially ocean-covered. Nicknamed Earth's older cousin, Kepler 452b might show us what Earth could look like in a billion years. HD 189733b's atmosphere is violently stormy, with winds over 8,000 kilometers per hour and glass rain falling sideways. WASP 12b is being eaten by its star. It's stretched into an egg shape and losing mass every second. Before we go, there's one more celestial body I'd like to show you. It's home to viewers who watch our videos, but still haven't subscribed. If you're from that planet, maybe it's time to join the Earthlings who want to see WIIDE grow. Help us reach further. And we'll see you in the next video.